factorize 8x square plus 7x minus 330 to factorize. Step 1, coefficient of x square, that is 8 here, should be multiplied to the constant minus 330. So 8 into minus 330 we get minus 2640. This is your step 1. Next, now you should look out for two numbers such that when you add these two numbers, you should get middle coefficient plus 7. And also, when multiplied, you should get minus 2640. I repeat, now you should look out for two numbers such that when you add them, you should get middle coefficient plus 7. And also, when multiplied, you should get minus 2640. To get those two numbers, for that we should take LCM of 2640. So the LCM we take here, the last digit 0, so take 5. The first number 2 smaller than 5, so take two numbers 26. A number close to 26 in 5 table is 5 5 is 25. 26 minus 25, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. A number close to 14 in 5 table is 5, 2 is 10. 14 minus 10, 4, 4 carried forward, 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5, 8 is 40. Now last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2, 2 is 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. Now last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 6, 6 is 2 3 6. The other number 4, 4 is 2 2 is 4. Now last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Now last digit 3, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 plus 3, 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. Now the two numbers should be 5 into 11, 55. And the second number is 2 into 2, 4, into 2, 8, into 2, 16, into 3, 48. 55 minus 48, 7, 55 into 48, 2640. So here you write 55. And here 48. Now we should adjust the signs. What I mean is, over here we have plus 7. To get plus 7, we should put plus here and minus here. Plus 55 minus 48 is plus 7. Plus 55 into minus 48 is minus 2640. So we have adjusted the signs. Now you should change this to 8x square. In place of plus 7x, now we should write this plus 55x minus 48x minus 330. Did you understand? In place of plus 7x, we have written this. Next. Now from these two terms, what can be taken out common is x. So here you get 8x plus from this x out, so you get 55. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. Now from this 8x has gone inside, so outside you get minus 6. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out 8x plus 55 common. So here you have x and here minus 6. This is our answer. Am I clear?